goal for the judges is to pick up the top six. And of course, already in the pre-judging, they give the placements from the first to the seventh place. But yeah, we can play with the top six then a little bit in the finals also. So please, the judges for bodybuilding class, take your seats. I will introduce the guys now. Starting at number 38 is from France, Jean-François Mozonen. Number 56 is from Italy, Andrea Paduano. Number 64, also from Italy, José Possidente. Number 65, Denis Battistus from Italy. Then we have number 67, Jérôme Poison from France. Number 88, Arad Karim Hassan from Germany. And number 165, Kamil Wojcik from Poland. Alright, so like I said, seven guys on stage and the judges have first picked up the top six, but also now give the placings from the first to the seventh place. Alright gentlemen, all of you on the front line please. We start with a quarter turn, so face front on the judges everybody. And quarter turn to the right please. Thank you, quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. And quarter turn to the right. Now gentlemen, spread out a little bit. Okay, give yourself some place, spread out. Number 67, a little bit back. And we do the mandatory poses, starting with the front double biceps, please. And your legs, the front leg spread. Front leg spread. Thank you. Your best side chest. Thank you, back to the judges on the back double biceps. Thank you, legs. Now the rear leg spread, please. Your favorite side triceps. Thank you, face front, abdominals and thighs. Your legs, and now your favorite, most muscular. Thank you, gentlemen. Relax and back to the lineup, everybody. Back to the lineup, and it's time for the call-outs. I'm giving my word to William.
Okay, so we would like to see the first call-out, numbers 38. 56, 65, and 88. One step to that side, please. 56 and 38, can you switch please? And let's do some posing. Front double biceps. Let's press. Side chest. Back double biceps. Rear lats press. Triceps. Abdominal and thighs. Thank you, and your favorite most muscular. Thank you very much, guys. You can go back to your line. For the judge number two, numbers 88, 65, 88, can you go over there? 65, and number 67. Front double biceps. Thank you, lats press. Side chest. Side chest. Oh, sorry. Back double bicep. Rear lat spread. Triceps. Abs and thighs. And your favorite most muscular. Thank you, gentlemen. Number 67, go back. Number 65 and 88, stay there please. But 67, back to the line. And number 56, come in front. You're going to pose for the judge number one, so go to that side. Front double biceps. Thank you, last press. Side chest. Mm-hmm. that double biceps. Thank you. Read your lat spread. Triceps. Abdominals and thighs. And most muscular. Thank you very much. Number 88, we want to see you more. You stay there. 65 and 56, back to the line. Can you move to that side for the judge number 6 and also numbers 67 and number 38. Number 38 to that side, 38 to that side. Front double biceps. Lat spread. Side chest. Back to the judges and back double biceps. Rear lat spread. Triceps. Thank you. Abs and thighs. And your favorite most muscular. Thank you, gentlemen. You may go back to your line. Judges, any other call outs? The final call out. Numbers 88 and 56. In the middle. For the head judge. That's number 4. Front double biceps. Side chest. Back double biceps. Okay, face front. Most muscular, holding your hands. Thank you very much. You may go back to that. Take a moment.
Alright, gentlemen, as important pre-judging, you can go now on the front line and stay face front on the judges for a couple of seconds. We bring the next class on stage, which will be the bodybuilding up to 175 centimeters. All right, guys. So the guys from bodybuilding up to 170, the top six will be announced in backstage, and we call you soon back for the finals. Okay? You can go now back to the backstage. Thank you very much. Now the next guy, starting number 56, Paduano Andrea from Italy. Can we have the music? Thank you. Thank you very much. Our next guy is starting number 65, Battistus Dennis from Italy. Let the music play, please. That's it for the posing routines, and now let's see the all top six guys together. Can we have you on stage, guys? Bodybuilders up to 170, all the top six. Come on stage, please. So I think number 38 comes that side. And 67 comes here, 88 comes here, okay? 88 on this side. And mute a little bit there. Okay, this is the middle. Thank you, guys. So, now the last round of mandatory poses. Last chance to have some points from the judges and maybe change the results a little bit before we get the final ones. So all of you guys come on the front line and give it all you got to the mandatory poses, front double biceps, please. Thank you, now the front leg spread. Thank you, back side chest, please. Back to the audience and the big double biceps. Thank you, the rear leg spread, please. Thank you, your favorite size biceps. Abdominals and side, please. Thank you. Relax. And your favorite, most muscular. Thank you, guys. Relax. Relax. That's it for the judges. So judges should be fine and send the results. And I'll maybe hold on, maybe we can be at the same place somewhere. Good on, any troubles? Any troubles? Any problems or? No. Okay, so guys, can we have the pose down music for these guys, please? And you guys pose down. It's already here. So, maybe you remember 7 guys in the pre-judging. Now the top 6 in the finals. And the 6th place goes to Italy. José Posidente. The 5th place goes to France, Jérôme Poisson. Fourth place goes to France, Jean-François Mozon. Now the top three guys, third place goes to Italy, Batistus Tennis. And now the top two guys, one is from Italy, one is from Germany. And the second place goes to Germany. And the first place in the European title from the bodybuilding up to 170 goes to Italy, Paduano Andrea. Right, give us one bow, gentlemen. Thank you very much. Top three, stay on stage, please. The top three, stay on stage. Top three, okay? We make pictures. So top three, stay on stage for a picture. Again, give us one nice pose, please. Thank you, and now the winner, stay on stage, please. The winner, okay? One more pose.